Hi, my name is Louisa Bett. I'm here to introduce you Chinese Beginners Module 1. Greetings and introductions. Hello, 你好。你好。Hello with more respect. 您好。您好。Watch the tones. Goes straight up. 您好。Hello to more than one person. 你们好。Men, it's got no tone, so quick and fast. 你们好。Teacher, hello. 老师，您好。师 is flat tones, but it's high flat. 师老师您好。Hello everyone. 大家好。大家好。Morning. 早。How are you? 你好吗？你好吗？ I'm fine. 我很好。我很好。It literally means 我 I 很 very 好 well I very well no end 我很好。So so 马马虎虎。马马虎虎。Not too good. 不太好。不太好。Thank you. 谢谢。Second share with no tones, so quick and fast. 谢谢。你呢? How about you? And you? And here, 呢 is asking whatever the question was asking before. So you could be asking, how was your last year? You can say, 我很好。I was very well. 你呢? Asking back, what about you? And then you had to answer the question, how was your last year? Okay, so very useful word. Name, 名字. Another one, no tones. What's your name?
你叫什么名字?
You call what name?
你叫什么名字?
Or you can just shorten it.
你叫什么?你叫什么?
What you called. To answer that, you can say, 我叫。我叫 Louisa. Or, 我叫 David. Okay? Or simply saying, 我是。I am. Now, this 是 is very useful and important. Because 是 is not only am, also is.Are, was, were, have been, will be. So all of those words is 是. Chinese verb is never change. Isn't that great? What is his name?
他叫什么名字?
他 is a he. But for she also sounds exactly the same, except the character is different.You will learn from the list.
他叫什么名字?
He is called what name? You notice that sometimes I type in together because 什么 means what. And 名字 means name. So that's why I type together. Another way was when I type together, sometimes...It's harder to read, so I separate them into two words. So in that way, it's easier for you to read.
Who is he? 他是谁? 他是谁?
And here, you can see that the questions and answers are exactly in the same sentence structures. Literally means, he is who?The answer is,
他是 David.
Okay, see?
他是谁?
He's who?
他是 David。
你叫什么
？You call what？
我叫 David。
OK。
3 years old.
How old are you?
你几岁？
你几岁？
几 is a number for under 10. So this is mainly used to ask children who are less than 10 years old. But if you're not quite sure how old the kid is, you're asking 你几岁, it is okay.
The most common one is 你多大？
你多大?
Literally means how big are you, but here actually means how old are you. But this one is more commonly used.
Next one, if we're asking older people, then you have to say 您
多大年纪?
您多大年纪? Answer that.
我十二岁
I 12 years old. There's no M there.
我十二岁。
How old is he?
Change you to 他。
他几岁？
我他多大
？He is 13 years old.
他十三岁。
Numbers 1 to 10. Let's count with me.
一二三四五六七八九十
Once is above 10, 11 is 10 plus 1. Ignore the plus sign. Just say 10 and 1.
十一
12 is 10 plus 2.
十二
There's a tongue twister trying to get you to practice. 4, 四 and then 10, 十。
十是十，四是四，十四是十四，四十是四十。
Let's say it faster.
十是十，四是四，十四是十四，四十是四十。
A bit of culture point in here. 四 sounds like 死 death. That's why 四 number 4 is an unlucky number. The word 三 in Cantonese sounds like grow.
六
sounds like smooth. Everything goes so smoothly. 八 sounds like getting more wealth, getting more money.
九
sounds exactly as the word forever. So that's why the emperor always using 9 dragons in their imperial decorations. 9 dragons on his dragon robe. Okay. The last.
再见.
Goodbye.
再见.
See you in module 2.